So everybody else just stands in front of a curtain or a brick wall, and my psychotic ass, I figured, hey, you know, let's do a giant pop-up hook, see if that works. So I had to learn how to make a pop-up hook, and that's what I've done now. So it's weird that after all these years of doing comedy and being a badass, I'm now a scrapbooker. Holy crap. Carrying Monsters, coming soon.